In the periodic table of the elements, metals are all found in the same general area. And most of them have a number of similar properties that can be explained by the metallic bond that is found only between atoms of metals. This type of bond, like all bonds, is based on electronic structure. We can consider the structure of the metal, sodium, for instance, as a typical case. A sodium atom is electrically neutral. In its outermost energy level, it has one electron. This is called a valence electron. Valence electrons are involved in bonding. This single, highly energetic outer electron is so weakly held by the nucleus of its atom that, in a great aggregation of such atoms, the effect is this. There is a sea of negatively charged valence electrons flowing among regularly arranged atoms that have lost their permanent outer electrons. This gives the atoms a positive charge, so we can call them ions. It's the attraction between the positively charged ions and the negative sea of electrons flowing between them that bonds all the atoms together to form the metallic elements. Under the microscope, we can watch metallic bonds forming as atoms of the metal silver arrange themselves into the very precise structure known as a crystal. A repeating pattern called a lattice is under construction. As the atoms move into the lattice, they free their electrons and become positive ions. The metallic bond can explain the similar properties of metals.